Well, Dr. Janice?
I'm afraid I have some bad news. Your son is suffering from multiple personality disorder.
What?
There are several distinct personalities going on in there. One is named Postman Butters, and yet another is Fireman Butters. And then there's even Inspector Butters and a Professor Chaos.
Oh my God!
From what I gather, he seems to mostly jump in and out of personalities when he's outside playing. Sometimes he's a cowboy, and other times he's an Indian. And the two seem to be at constant odds.
Oh, poor Butters!
Doctor, what can we do? Should we ground him?
No, I don't think grounding him would do much good at this point. What your son needs now is lots of tender, loving medication. Heavy medication.
Butters, when you were playing in the yard yesterday, do you remember becoming someone named Big Rig Butters?
Sure.
What makes Big Rig Butters come out? Did somebody hurt him? Did he do something bad he can't forgive himself for?
No, he's pretty much just a truck driver.
You don't know, but maybe somebody else in there does. Do you think it would be possible for me to speak with Inspector Butters?
Sure.
I'm now speaking to the person known as Inspector Butters.
Inspector Butters is on the case. This is fine.
Inspector Butters, what do you want?
To solve mysteries.
And is there someone else living with you? Someone named Professor Chaos?
Oh, well, sure. He's the bringer of destruction and evil.
He's a bad man. He doesn't like Butters, does he? Does Professor Chaos want to murder Butters?
What? Why would I do that?
Who am I speaking to now?
Me, Butters.
Ah, Butters, you're back.
Sir, I'm confused.
I know you are. This is going to sound scary, pal, but you have people living inside your head, and some of them want to murder you.
Really?
Yes, I'm afraid you're a little sick, but it's okay, because together we're going to get you well.
Don't listen to Dr. Janice. He's a mean old man and a big silly grown-up.
Pardon me?
He's just a big old stick in the mud who doesn't like to play.
Don't mind him, Butters. Billy's a pretty messed up kid. He was molested by his uncle, you see.
Dr. Janice isn't going to be alive for long. I'm going to kill him.
Now, what are the things that make you happy, Butters? What's the matter, Butters? Are you still with us? Is one of your other personalities trying to take over?
Let's play Battleship. All hands on the poop deck.
Your soul will bleed for eternity.
You don't even know what sexy is, Mr. Harrison.
That big bad freshness lasts right through it.
The horn toad says we should go to Mexico.
What are you feeling, Butters? Are you nervous about your condition?